Hi guys, I'm at Aldi. I got my trusty soap store with me. Oh my god. Look at all this. Look at all this waste. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look at this. I don't know if they're cold or not. What is wrong with them? They're cold still. I might take some of those with me. I want to get these. What's her name had these. These are really cute skins. I was wondering where she got those at. Oh, they're super cute. Those are about dead, so I'm not going to take those. I can't freaking believe it. What's this expiration date? September 23rd, 2019. Oh gosh. And they're still cold. Okay, I'm gonna take some. I'm gonna leave some for somebody else and take some. There's plenty here. Hopefully somebody will get them before they get hot. This is crazy. Okay, make sure people that you're well, putting stuff in your car when you get stuff. Because I just had something PetSmart employee walk up on me. And I don't know if it's a PetSmart guy or anything. I don't know if it's a PetSmart guy or if it was a dumpster diver. And he said, oh yeah, I started working for PetSmart. I better get my stuff and go. I mean, it was in the car, but my step stool, I have left it. I was thinking I better hurry up and go, or I'm not going to be able to, you know, get my step stool. Okay. These are really cute. These are perfect for herbs. An herb garden. I was going to the herb garden. Just hadn't done it yet. They're perfect. I can't believe all this freaking heavy. I can't believe all this freaking yogurt. It's freaking cold, but I can't. Here's two boxes. If I leave them, then what's going to happen? They're going to get hot. I hope somebody else comes and gets them. I can't take them all. Because I just can't take them all. I don't know where I only put them all. Wow. I don't even know what to say. I'm so shocked. Look at that. There's more down here. Wow. I really like the tan ones. I don't know what to do about this yogurt. Jeez. This is a waste. This is a huge waste. see if there's any new ones on the other side. Really squeeze back. Sometimes they have nice flowers. Those are pretty. Oh wow. They look like they're not dead though. Oh, I like flowers.
Maybe I'll take this too. I haven't had any roses for a while.
Those are really pretty.
Dumpster roses.
Oh, somebody hasn't brought me any roses for a while. And those are pink ones. What do you know? It's not a rotten monster. These are pretty. They don't really don't last long though. They don't last that long. Those are kind of bad off. Pink ones. I really like the pink ones. Oh, wait, I'm not gonna tag them all. But I'm trying to get this tin.